smells and colors springing up even out of the ditches, primroses and violets. Nature it is as for them, saying there's no God. I wouldn't give a snap my two fingers for all their learning. Why don't they go and create something? I often asked him, atheists or whatever they call themselves, go and wash the cobbles off themselves first. Then they go howling for the priests and they dying. And why? Why? Because they're afraid of hell on account of their bad conscience. Ah, yes, I know them well. Who was the first person in the universe before there was anybody that made it all? Who? Ah, that. They don't know. Neither do I. So there you are. They might as well try to stop the sun from rising tomorrow. The sun shines for you, he said. The day you were lying among the rhododendrons on Howell Heath in the gray tweed suit and his straw hat. The day I got him to propose to me, yes. First I gave him the bit of seed cake out of my mouth. And it was leap year like now, 16 years ago, yes. My God.
Yes.